3. Now hamstring curl, straight back. 4 more. Great, 5. Up. 4 more. 4. 3. 2. 2 step, 2 tap. Shoulder, shoulder. Shoulder, shoulder. Do it again, do it again. Shoulder, shoulder, two bent side raise. One more, one more. We're gonna squat, right, left. Right, stand, left, stand. Right, stand. 4 more, 4. 3, good, 2 more. One more time. Step out, knees up. Good, good, pull down, pull down. 4, 3, pull to the front, elbows in front. 4 more. Great, 5, 3 hamstring curls. Left, right, left. Ho! Bring it back, bring it back. 3 curls. 2 more here. Ho ho! 1 more, 1 more. Step out right, repeat left knee, 2 sets. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1 again. 8, 7, more wiggle with the arms. 4 more, 4. Take 2 steps. Shoulder. Good, good. Elbow. Full circle. Double, double. Step touch. Arms up. 4 more, 4 more. 4, 3. Hand curl. Go straight down. Push both legs around that spine. Give me 4. 3. Great, 5. Stretch that left hand, contract the shoulder blade. Stay for 4, for 3. I'll grab your leg weights. All right, so we're gonna start without those risers first. We're gonna roll your feet. All right, start with light. Right leg behind you, left leg in front, put the right heel down. Good, pull up the abs, arms hang outside, upright pose, let's go, up, good. Now my right leg is planted, left foot is planted. Come on, four more, four, and three. Now two more, we're gonna front raise, right left, palm stays down, ready, here we go. Right, and left, a little bit higher than your shoulders, not very high. Good, 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 four more here. Four, three, good, two, good. Side lateral raises here. So make sure your hips are pushed forward, nice straight spine, heads up. Chin is parallel to that floor. Four more, four, and three, this should not be hard. Two, step together, upright rows. Now, make sure the heels are under the hips. We've got a deadlift right up the gate, right here, right now, down four, one, two, three, and four. Shoulder blades wrap around the spine. Do not drop your chin. One, two. This is not a back stretch. You should feel your hands, your glutes. One, two, three. So try to find a spot looking diagonally forward. Don't tuck your chin. Don't look down. That's going to round your back. Upper four, left leg back. Up, right row. Go. Those feet are on train tracks. Tuck that tail, squeeze that hiney. A little harder to do with a flat left foot. Don't round the wrist. Again, we're going front raises, left, right. Ready, set, go. Now, if you cannot get that weight up there, that weight's too heavy. Soft elbow, four more. Four, and three. Two more here. One more time, right off the side to the thigh. Side raises. Ho! Good, good, good. Hips stacked and steady. Belly button's in and upward. Shoulders are down. Good, four more, four. We're gonna step back together, in two, back to that upright row, feet are squared under the hips, setting up for that second round of deadlifts. Good, good, good. Yes. Are your knees bent? Are you squeezing that booty? We've got four, here it comes. Down four, up four, ready, set, go. One, two, three, and four. Keep that head lifted.
Squeeze that
row, push. Now, that row is not a true row because I'm really pulling it up to a pop. One, two, three, four. Rip to the hip and spine. Tuck your booty.
You did that.
2, 3. Now hip hinge over. 4, 3. Stay there. Try some extensions. Cross. Good. Push. Now, some don't like this stagger stance. You might want to take it to a staff. That's okay. But make sure the shoulder blades stay wrapped around your spine. What feels best for you? 8 more to go. 8, 7, 6, 5. In 4 more, we're going to crisscross right in front of that quad. And we're going to go down deep. Bottom half. Ready, set, go. Bottom half. Down. Half up. Down. Half up. So that's what it means, the bottom half. Now, if you can get that right knee to lightly tap that floor, that's really deep. And that's good. If not, that's okay. You stay with me. 4 more. 4, 3. 2 more. Left hand, left thigh. Right arm hand. Put both those weights. And we row. Let's go. Row. Row. Left hand on your left thigh. Right arm still in the row. Right leg is behind you. Chest is forward. Don't get happy. So we're down, up 2, down 2. Now, we're going to stay over that left thigh because that left hamstring is saying I've had enough, but we're going to push it a little more. We're going to take that right toe way out to the side. We're going to crisscross in front of that shin. We're going down for 2 right here. So that right leg still bends, it's just out wide. So all that weight's on the left thigh. Ooh, come on. 4 more, we'll rest it. 4. Good. 3. 2 more. 1 more. Plant those heels down. Upright rows, let's go. Breathe. Tuck that tail, squeeze that hanging. 4 more to go here. 4, 3, 2 more. 1 more. Right arm up, 2 down, 2 front raise. Right arm first. Left arm. Stay wide, tuck the tail, soft knees. Right arm. Don't reach it, don't reach it. Connect those shoulder blades, shoulders down. Simple, right, left, ready, set, go.
Don't swing.
I saw that. Simple. Ho. hip, the spine. Woo-hoo. Right arm, get ready. Right arm over the head, let's go. Keep that shoulder down. This is my first one, it ain't my ear. Don't let it eat your ear. Shut tail. Good. Left arm outside, ready, set, go. Woo-hoo. Again, shoulders down.
Two, five.
here. Toes up front and back. Toes down. Here we go. Outside. One, two. Good. Don't round. It comes directly side. Now, it should not look like this. It's not back here. I should not be throwing my body. Body stays centered. And again, feet close together. You're working on a balance beam. That arm's going long and away from that body, so it's a little bit harder. Squeeze behind you. Tuck the tail. You're good. Four more. Don't swing it. Make that shoulder do the work. Good, good. Two more. Two more. Woo! That's done. All right, all right. Let's grab our mats. Grab your mats. I'm going to give you the option to use the riser. So, again, I'm going to make a little triangle, and I'm going to take my palms right over the edge, my fingers hang over. Now, this is going to put my elbows close together. So, I don't want to let them fan out here. I want to keep them in. All right, now, do you have to go to which? No. Abs are tight, ribs in the hips. So, again,
Six, five, four, three, 2 pounds to the top.
straight up, lift the hips. Now, super straight arms open up out to the floor. One, two, and up. Block those elbows. Short legs, wrap them right around the spine. Super straight. If the weight's too much, you're not going to be able to keep a block. Make sure it's light. Four more. Behind the knees, isolate.
Start down. 8.
do not touch. So it's a very small lift. It doesn't have to be big. The spine is imprinted. Imagine the capsule across your belly. Shoulder blades connected. Don't lift it higher than the side. It's not that high. It's not that high. If you look at your riser, you're not even coming up to that first little lift. Again, again. On two, now two. Come on, two more here. We're going to switch it because we're going to use the riser. One more, one more. Connect the shoulder blades. All right, now pull that left leg in. Stay lifted and holding. Isolate the upper half. Reach that right leg out. Point the toe. Reach that hip. Squeeze behind me. Cover both for two. One and two. It's not that high. This leg should not even come halfway up the leg. Not even halfway up the leg. Point the toe. Contract the shoulder blades. Find and press them on. Back down. Do it again. Do it again. Exhale. Exhale. Go it out. Come on, two more, two more. One more. All right. Bring it in. Help yourself to a seated position. Now, make sure those risers are outside your hips. So, I want to make sure they're outside here. I have to be able to reach them. We haven't done this one in forever and a day. Now, if you find this is too much for you, all right? You're just going to sit here, and you're just going to pretend that you're going to bring them across. You don't actually have to lift them up. What I'm looking for is here, and here, and then back. So do you hear how I pause for a second? Are you ready? Ready? Here we go. One at a time. Stay smooth.
Shoulders tucked to the chin.
And one more time. Lifting the head, arching the back.
Push the palms to the floor, feel the stretch in the core. And again, belly button leads this one, pulling in, rounding the tail, rounding the shoulders, tucking the chin. Turn your toes down, walk your hands right in front of your knees, pop yourself back to the balls of the feet. Hands on your thighs, come up into a nice flat back. And you're going to step over to your right. Open it up with that form, just like we did in the beginning. Feel the stretch of those inner thighs. Remember all those sumos and those side steps that we did. Remember all that work on the risers that we did. Let's come up and over to the other side. Keep those knees in front. Nice wide base, pushing that forearm right through. Breathing deep into the nose and out through the mouth. And when you're ready, pivot over that left leg, push that right heel down, right to the floor, so the stretch of the calf. Now we're going to come high to the toe, walk through the next, sit down, take the arms behind your back, bring them down, and then lift them up, open up the chest. Push the hip forward so you're not arching your back. Go ahead, stay there, drop a little bit, and bring the left arm across your chest, keep the shoulder down.
Thank you so much.